Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Halo student, how are you today? Alhamdulillah, luar biasa, Allahu Akbar. Yes, yes, I'm okay. Okay, student, today we will study about adverb of time in past tense. But before study, let's open our class by reciting basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, student. Tujuan pembelajaran kali ini yaitu peserta didik dapat mendengarkan pengucapan contoh adverb of time in past tense dan mengucapkannya kembali, kemudian membaca teks mengenai adverb of time in past tense dan melengkapi kalimat atau membuat kalimat mengenai adverb of time in past tense. Okay, student. I think before we have studied about simple past tense, and today we will review about adverb of time in past tense. Adverb of time in past tense is kata keterangan waktu yang menunjukkan masa yang telah lampau, atau kata keterangan waktu yang digunakan dalam simple past tense. Okay, for example, this morning, last month, last Saturday afternoon, last night, last week, 3 hours ago, yesterday, 3 days ago. Okay, I will repeat. For example, adverb of time, this morning, last month, last Saturday afternoon, last night, last week, 3 hours ago, yesterday, 3 days ago. Okay, there are examples about adverb of time in past. And then, example in tense. Like, Udin arrived in Tanah Abang station last night. Udin arrived in Tanah Abang station last night. And then, I went to ITC Mangga 2 Square yesterday. I went to ITC Mangga 2 Square yesterday. And my parents bought me new book 2 days ago. My parents bought me new book 2 days ago. Okay. Okay, student. I think enough for today. I hope you understand our lesson today. And keep your spirit on. See you next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.